need to secure that station. Then I got it from there.
Okay, it's done. Damn it. Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguirre research while I'm here.
Ah, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Marlo, way to go! Okay, I got them all lined up. You should see the ship on your attack map now. We need to keep tuning the things here. It's up to you to find the ship, Marlo. No pressure, buddy.
So there I was, in a ship that was supposed to be lost, looking for something that should have stayed buried. I had my reasons. We all did. Going home. Then I found it, and everything changed.
Aurora thing? I think I just found part of it.
What? What? Yeah, baby. Sons, give me the comm. Okay, Preston, go. Wait, I'm passing me to Guaya too. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. It looks like we knew the Japanese had scalar tech as early as 43. This Operation Aurora was a suicide mission. We sent these guys in to die. All of them. Wyatt, Faraday.
Wyatt? They knew?
Yeah. They even had projected unit casualties. I guess they needed to know what the weapon would do. Wait. Run this code. Sierra Foxtrot 1079er.
That's a U.S. military prefix, but nothing even our clearance can reference. How much?
Hard to say. Just the one.
Just take it and get out ASAP. This area's too hot. We're pulling all our operatives out.
Solid copy.